Welcome back to my channel. In this video, I'm just going to tell you that how you can easily change an email on your Facebook account. So if you don't want to make any mistake, so make sure to watch the full video to the very end and do not forget to like the video and subscribe to my channel. So let's get started without wasting any time. And first of all, open up your Facebook and then just go to the menu and click on this gear to open up settings and privacy and just go to account center. And here you can see the option of personal details. Just click on it and then just click on contact information. The key is that add new email before deleting the previous one. So just click on add new contact and click on add email, and then just give your email address over there and select the account with which you want to associate, and then click on next, and then it will ask you to give your password of your Facebook account and will send you a confirmation code to confirm that you have the access of this email address. So then just click on this cross, and key is that just click on this email and click on delete email, and by clicking this delete button, your this specific email will be deleted. So thanks for watching the video, and please subscribe to my channel and do not forget to like the video. And have any question about the tutorial, just leave me a comment below, and I will catch you in the next video.